Footage found on a mobile phone said to belong to Islamic State fighters shows some of the militants using a wire cutter to break into an oil facility in the Libyan desert. This comes as a militia force in the Libyan city of Misrata set out on Tuesday explosives they claim to have seized in battles against IS fighters. Mohammed Al-Hassan, a commander for the 166th Misrata Brigade, said fighters clashed with the militants east of the city of Sirte, with most of the Islamic State fighters being killed. He said they'd raided areas that the militants gathered at, such as schools, used for training and bomb-making facilities. The Misrata fighters also found three foreigners in the area, two Bangladeshis and one from Ghana. The three men said that they were oil workers kidnapped and later released by Islamic State.